the worm.
You found a worm?
This.
That's not a worm, that's a leaf.
No, this.
You found a worm? Where?
No, this caterpillar, this.
Oh, caterpillar. No, that's a woolly poly. Oh, it went away.
Well, this one, this. A football.
All right, Tech, are you ready to go to the park?
Yeah!
Woohoo, let's go!
I want to be ready.
This guy, he's so excited. So, Tyka. You found another one?
Yeah.
What in the world? So many woolly polies these days. Oh, I went to the grass.
You can't touch it.
It went away. Oh, there it is.
You can't touch it.
Don't touch it. All right, let's go. Let's go to the park, mister. So Tyka's so excited to go to the park because during this whole quarantine, now they shut down like all the parks, the beaches and all that stuff. So usually Tyka loves going there. Okay, there's another one. Usually Tyka loves going there because he gets to play and get his wiggles out. He's a really, really active kid. And at home when he's with grandma, I don't think grandma can keep up with him because he just wants to bounce off the walls like crazy. So today, since the park is open, you found another woolly poly? Good job. See what I mean by bouncing off the walls? Well, and there's a couple times I try to take them after I'm done working, but it's like 3, 4 p.m. And then, so it's like really, really hot and I don't want them to get burnt, his little baby skin. So I wanted to take them this morning where it's still nice and cool out. It's like 9, 10 a.m. and he could play to his little heart's desire. You don't have to worry about getting burnt and he can get all his little wiggly waggles out. He's so excited. Look at this guy. So excited, yeah. Look at this fool going backwards. You're crazy. This guy was going nuts. So I went backwards. I went in front of him so I could walk backwards so I could get his reaction. Because he kept going, park, 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 park. Pine cones?
Yeah.
You like pine cones? What do you mean? Pine cones are cool. Look how cool they are. They smell good. Come on, let's go to the park. We're almost there.
Yeah!
Playground. Yay, we're at the park. Woohoo! You gonna ride the little horsey?
Yes.
Nice. Whoa, good job. Never thought you were gonna choose the horse first. I always thought he was gonna go straight to the jungle gym over there because he loves to climb, but he does have that miniature one in his living room. Maybe that's why. I like your hat.
Papa.
Oh, you're riding sideways?
Yeah.
Sideways style. Cute guy. Careful when you get off. There's a big hole. Is that
bee?
A big hole?
Oh, with the bee?
There's no bee. Oh, you heard it?
Yeah.
Might just have been a bug.
Not a bee.
Yeah, not a bee. Sting you. Owie! Can't believe this little guy is only about to be 3 and he got stung twice already. They love him.
Why?
What's up with all these fur balls? Are people shedding their dogs out here?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Slide?
That is a slide. Do you miss the slide?
I'll go climb the slide.
Okay, climb the slide, mister. Wow. You little rebel.
Why?
You always gotta go against the grain, just like your papa. That's how I know he's mine. 100% mine, because I can never follow the rules, and in fact if I know the rules I'm gonna break them. And this is the guy too, little this old munchkin. Most kids that are like 2 or 3 are just happy to go on the slide. This fool has to go backwards up.
Huh?
You crazy monkey. Come on Tyka, you don't want to put it on? Look, Papa has a mask, and Mama has a cool mask. Let's show them your mask, Mama.
Is it cool?
It is cool. It's a Barbara Brigade mask.
You want to wear it?
Your turn. Wear your little mask.
Here, you hold it then.
And then Papa got a mask. About to have lunch as a CUNY family. Finally, more restaurants. Woo! Going to Cheesecake Factory, because they have all kinds of goodies. You can eat healthy. You can indulge. You can get smoothies. There's stuff for kids. So Cheesecake Factory, after having a family, has become one of my favorite restaurants ever. Even to just meet up people and catch up, because there's just so many things. Like, you can get vegetarian, steak, and get everything. I love cheesecake.
Hey, it's falling.
Good job, Taika. Let me see. Oh, you look handsome. You look handsome, monkey dude.
I wish I had something to tie it.
It's too big, huh?
Yeah.
Even his big ass dome can't hold it up. It's adult size.
It's his face, it's not the dome.
Oh, fine. Hey, you little ninja, what are you doing? See, check this out. This is the menu I'm talking about. Skinny, delicious. I thought it was Enlightened, but it's not. Enlightened is BJ's. And.
Ooh, yummy. I'm taking care of you guys today.
Thank you.
Can I get you a Starbucks and drinks?
Can I have an Arnold Palmer? And then a water for him.
For yourself?
Can I get an unsweetened iced tea with extra ice? Thank you.
Ice?
Yeah, ice.
Do we need a couple more minutes with the menu?
Ice.
Okay, perfect.
Thank you. See, underneath the specialties, it's
don't fold it like
under
that.
590 calories or less. You can get hamburger, veggie burger. One of my favorite is chicken pot pie right there. For only 590 calories, that's pretty good. Oh, they got pasta, penne pasta. That's pretty good. Tuscan chicken. Sam's wok. Damn, I could probably order two of them and keep it under 1,000 calories. That's pretty good. I think I know what I'm gonna get.
Chicken samosas?
Ooh.
Only 480 calories.
Soggy samosas. This is my favorite, the world famous Cheesecake Factory chocolate bread. Even though everyone tells me it's not chocolate. That's not vanilla, it's butter.
It's wheat.
I know it's sweet, but
it's
wheat? That's what makes it sweet? I just call it chocolate bread. Because
it's not chocolate though.
Because it looks like it has chocolate in it, cocoa.
This is brown.
Fine. Do you like the bread? It's yummy, huh? Oh yeah, it's very yummy. Cute try. This is what I'm talking about. 600 calorie chicken pot pie.
That looks really good.
You want some?
In a bit.
And then we got angel hair pasta, also under 600 calories. Damn! Oh, I haven't had fresh pasta in a long time. I know you're trying to feed me, aren't you? Damn, look at that. Oh, that slurp. Experienced that last night a little bit. I'm just kidding. I was eating pasta last night, so I experienced a little bit of slurp. Can you feed me a little?
You don't want any pasta.
Can you feed me a little bit, please?
Oh my god, that's a lot. These are all really
good. Oh, smells good. Garlicky. There's like basil in it too.
Here, you gotta get it
with
this. Thank you so much.
I think it needs a little bit of salt.
Well, it needs a lot. Because it's not mixed. I'm supposed to mix it. It didn't.
It's bomb though.
Alright, so I wanted to introduce Papa to one of my favorite drinks. This is a. Okay, forget it, because this thing's like, he can't wait. I got Taika a cake pop. This is the first time he's like, relax!
This is his first cake pop. Is it yummy?
You need to eat that part.
It's a cake on the inside. Is it yummy, mister?
I never know. He always goes yucky to the things that are super yummy and yummy to the things that are yucky.
He ate the branzino, which is surprising. So I don't know if this kid likes fish.
Eat that part. He likes fish. You see, it's cake.
Yummy. And then Mama got us these super yummy.
Yeah, so my to-go drink, if you guys want to order it, it's not that special.
It's really good,
though. But I just don't hear anyone ever order this.
Yeah.
So ready?
Yeah.
You guys want to get the iced blonde caramel cloud macchiato. I usually get it with 3 shots because it's all frothy. And then I add 2 pumps of vanilla. And it's... You don't need the 3 shots. It comes with 2 shots.
How much calories is that?
Why would you do that to yourself?
Because we might need to ride bikes later.
Well, let's ride a bike.
Alright, everyone. Say goodbye to this cool guy. This will be the last time we see him with his super cuny hair.
I want to keep a great cup of water timber.
Because he's overdue for a haircut. And he's so hot and he gets all sweaty, so we do want to get him a haircut. But I do love this long hair on him because he looks like a cuny. Yeah, like a cuny little boy. And every time he gets a haircut, well, this is only going to be a second haircut, which is crazy, but his second...
Well, I've cut it for him, like, every month.
That's true, but I mean, like, a real, real haircut.
Yeah, true. My shit's not real.
Like, after he got his real, real haircut, he looks like he got, like, a year older for some reason. He looks all handsome. And I like when he looks all cute. But you're about to look all handsome. Good job, mister.
Is that a big movie guy?
We're gonna get another haircut. You can look so handsome.
What are we doing? You want candy? You want candy?
Ooh. Candy.
Red color.
Red color? Which one's red?
Up there.
Oh, yeah. That's Elmo. Elmo, that is red. Say thank you. Say thank you.
Oh, okay. I got him a lollipop, Mom. Oh,
cool.
You wanna put this in your drink on you, okay?
We're gonna put this on, okay?
No, it's yours.
Good job. Good job, Tyka.
There we go.
Wow, good job.
Good job, buddy.
Give me. This is already a huge improvement from last time. Last time he was crying his brains out already.
What kind of haircut do you wanna get?
Just, I guess, a little bit short. I think last time he just made this a little bit shorter, and I think, was it like a 4 or 8 on the sides? I'm not sure, but it was just pretty much just shaping it so you could have a comb over a little bit, but not too grown
no
looking.
Skin at all.
Yeah, but yeah. Still kind of cute, but not too grown.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
I'm doing it.
How does it feel for your child to look grown right in front of you?
I hate it.
You literally see him growing up.
Yeah, I like that he had his little thing in front of his hair.
Yeah.
I mean, in front of his head, but he's so active. Everything was just stuck to his forehead and he was so sweaty, so I felt bad. As much as I wanted to keep the long hair going, it just...
He's literally turning handsome in front of us.
Good job.
Good job, Tyka.
What color is the light? Oh, it's red.
It is a red one. Look at his little feet.
That's
good
cute.
Job.
He has a little booster seat.
Yeah. Look at this little handsome dude. It looks like a model. I was trying to be a bodybuilder at Cheesecake Factory and I ordered way too much chicken breast, but it turned out good because I have some chicken breast left over for dinner. So I'm eating this, and this is some of the chicken from last night. And since I did go a little bit overboard, even though it was still part of the Skinnylicious. Okay, hold on, Papa's vlogging, catch up, I was vlogging, I'll get your iPad. I got some salad, so I'm gonna eat. You be cuny. So, got some salad, got this action. Made a little like sesame soy sauce, chili sauce thing to dip my chicken in. And made him some food. This is bomb actually. It's like sesame oil, kimchi, chicken. All the food I make him is always so bomb. Oh, you got your iPad? Your mama hooked you up? Good job. Okay. Here, we'll hold it for you. Climb in there. You look so handsome with your new hair. Are you Australian?
Him, birdie.
Careful. Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right, so I just had a super wise idea. Back in the day when I was lifting back in high school and I was like 15, 16, you guys see my old pictures, I was super small. I was like a buck 20, a buck 30. And so I was trying to find all kinds of ways to gain weight and to pack all of my meals full of calories. One of my favorite thing to do was I would make this giant shake as soon as I came home from school. It was like this much milk, maybe like 2 cups of milk, a Klondike bar, because that's like ice cream, chocolate, nuts, 2 scoops of the chocolate protein that I would get from GNC. And that whole thing I think added up to maybe like, I don't know, like a good 70 grams of protein. And it tasted delicious. Like the Klondike bar really helped balance everything out. And it tasted like a shake you would order at like an actual smoothie place. And so after I ate my meal right now, I kind of have like this sweet tooth, but I'm trying to figure out what can I do to satisfy it without throwing my diet off. And I'm like, oh, I can't blend a Klondike bar, I don't have that. But what if I blend one of these guys with some milk and some ice? So that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna get, can you hold this for me, baby? You came in right at the perfect time.
Well, I came in to give Tyka some milk.
Okay, so now I gotta get some ice.
No fucks were given.
Get some ice, and then I'm excited. This is what I used to make all the time. Get a cup of milk. And then throw in one of these bad boys. So I have a feeling that some guy's gonna want some of this. Watch how this is done. This is how magic is made. Milkshake. You know what? I should have broke up the bar. Just realized it because it's just spinning around like a piece of dookie.
That's what I was thinking too.
It's hard to break apart because now it got all cold from the ice. Alright, there you go. Hopefully I didn't put too much ice or milk, but... definitely not gonna taste like the Klondike bar I used to make, but probably better than nothing.
Oh, what the heck?
It's lacking a lot of sugar.
Put honey in it.
Cause it's, I think I just added too much milk and ice, but I don't wanna add any more calories, but it's good for me. Wanna try it?
Nope.
But now I know, next time I'll add a little bit less milk, a little bit less ice, and I think it would have been bomb. Because that bar tastes really good, but honestly, I think it's kind of too sweet for my taste.
Fine. If it was a better reaction, I'd be so down. But just your reaction, nah. But your reaction was very...
Very what?
Just scary. It was... Because usually you're like, wait. To have this new guava coconut something drink.
Oh, that's really good.
Guava something drink. I don't know, but it's bomb. It looks good. It looks really good.
Probably get some, like the Walden Farms sugar-free syrup.
Damn, that's the type of face if I've ever seen one.
And some nights, we just walk around and look at everything that's out.
Not today.
And we're like, who cares about cleaning? I will put this away, because this milkshake, if I don't at least fill it up with water, it's gonna be rock hard tomorrow, so that'd be hard to clean. But other than that, we ain't doing nothing. We're going back to the room and sleeping.
Oh yeah, that nasty sleeping. Oh.
Yeah.
I close my right eye, and I close my left eye, and I close my mouth, and not moving.
Well, technically you open your mouth and you go,
I don't know.
Anyways, thank you guys for following us on another wonderful day of the Bart and Gio and the Bale life with the Tyka. And you saw him get his second haircut of his life and he looks super handsome. I'm so proud of him. Didn't cry at all this time. What a good boy. See you guys tomorrow. Good night.